in the criminal justice system. Sexually based offenses are considered especially fucked. In Parrsboro County, dedicated thugs who investigate these vicious felonies are members of an elite squad known as the Crazy Thug Brothers. These are their stories.